Any player that tells you that they don't want to play an All-Star game or they could care less about an All-Star game, they're lying to you, because it's an honor and it's a privilege. I had an opportunity to play in a few of them, and you know, each one has been special.
Now, this is your 14th, but which one stands out of the 14?
They're all different. They're special moments. I remember in 99 being in Boston, all the great players came, and I had a tap on my shoulder, and it was Hank Aaron. And Hank Aaron said, "Hey, I was looking for you. I wanted to meet you." So what? That's wrong, you left. If you want to meet me, it's Hank Aaron.
40 years old, man.
I don't feel 40. I may look 40. I may move around like I'm 40, but in my head, I'm still younger.
You're looking good, man.
I still feel like a kid, man. And we're playing a kid's game. That's the bottom line. And if you can't enjoy yourself and feel like a kid when you're out there playing baseball, then something's wrong with you.
Joe DiMaggio said, if someone comes to see me play, I'm going to give him my best. He's kind of taking that to heart, though, right?
I believe that it doesn't take any talent to play hard. You know, I mean, we play for 3 hours a day. You have, what, 4 or 5 at-bats. Why can't you play hard, man? That's just the approach that I've always had. And there's always someone who's going to be better, more talented. There's no reason someone should outwork you or play harder.
You've passed so many milestones.
For 72 years, Lou Gehrig's been the Yankees' all-time hit leader. Now, it's guaranteed. 3,000
You're halfway there to the finish line of the season. Are you starting to reflect?
It's very, very difficult for me to think about the end of something when I'm still in the middle of it. Every game that we play every day and not focus on the past. That's probably not a good way to do things, but that's just